Good morning, everyone. We're here at the Q, Disney on Ice, Dare to Dream, the show, hanging out with Brandon here. But I tell you what, this is really cool. We're going to show you a picture right now. A lot of the Fox 8 moms brought their beautiful children to come see the show. From what I understand, everyone loved it, and we have a picture of all those kids right now. So it's very cool. Way to go, Fox 8 moms, getting their mouths on. Got to get your mouths on early in the morning, right, Brandon?
Absolutely.
All right, so if you guys like saw The Wizard of Oz, you know, pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. This is the man behind the curtain. He actually makes everything happen. How are you?
I'm doing wonderful. How are you?
Okay, so this is cool. We're not playing, you know, PS2 or something. This is actually the brain of all the special effects.
This is our lighting console right here, so I can control basically all of our moving lights in the grid. Any technical elements that has to do with electrics, I can control from this tablet right here.
So if anyone says, hey, be money, make it rain, you say, well, I'll make it snow.
Well, I can make it snow, and I'll do just that.
Okay, so watch this. So just a couple of little taps on the tablet, and look, we have snow. So how many times does it snow in the show?
I think we have a total of 4 times that it snows throughout the show.
Uh-huh.
And we can make it, you know, just a very light, breezy snow, or we can make it a blizzard.
You can make it a blizzard. So we
can vary it. We can have a lot of control with our special effects.
That's so cool. Press the button to make it snow. Now, here's what's you're wearing every main anchor's dream. These two little here, let me show them. These two little guys right here. What is this, Brandon?
This is our real-time tracking system. Mm-hmm. So we've automated spotlights on the show. Basically, what they do is they track. We have different cameras throughout the.
So move that way. So if you move there, that light is actually following you wherever you go.
Yeah. So it sees me, and each light we can program to follow us.
So you have your own spotlight. As people are watching, see, that's what all the main anchors want: their own spotlight. So how many different effects happen in the show? Ballpark? Are you just in your department?
Just in my department, if we're including pyro, we have, you know, pyrotechnics. Mm-hmm. We have like about 50 different pieces of product throughout the show.
Wow.
We have fog, haze. We have the Bifrost, which I'm going to help demonstrate for you guys.
Yes.
We have snow. So, you know, we have dozens of different elements throughout the show.
All right.
And it's a lot of fun.
What's going to happen to me here?
In about 7 seconds, we're going to cover you in snow. This is one of our effects that we have for Miss Anna when she freezes.
When she freezes
and let's
frozen.
Go ahead and do that.
Hit me. All right.
Here we go. It takes a little bit of seconds to warm up. But just got to get that fog going.
And then I'm going to be frozen.
You'll hear it. You'll know. You'll know.
Oh, here I come. I feel it. Wow. Oh, I'm frozen. Oh, my goodness. That's so much fun. Now, how many of you guys are in your department?
I have 6 in my department, but there's a total of 15 crew members that are throughout the entire show that we all work together and get the show out on the road.
Can we make it snow again?
Yeah, we can absolutely.
We're going to make it snow. Just like that. All right, Disney on Ice, hanging out with Brandon. Thanks so much, Brandon. So cool. This is really awesome.
Thank you.
Just felt the breeze go, ooh,
nice.
Like that. All right, and you guys, I'm going to get you these little cool things where a spotlight just follows you wherever you go.
Okay, yeah, that's what we need.
Yeah.
It comes to
yeah.
Snow. Yes.
Some of us are
perfect
into that.
Perfect lighting, 24/7.
Jeez.
To bring it back, somebody at the station will probably take that.
Oh, I'm sure. I can think of a few here. Hey. You guys went, you loved it, right?
Oh, it was a great show.
Fantastic.
It was wonderful. They come up with new stuff every year.
Yeah.
You know, so yeah, she had a great time.
Yeah. Unfortunately, our girls have phased out of that.
Yeah.
Right?
They enjoyed it back in the day.
When they did, yes, they did. We maybe more than they did, yeah. Right? It's such a great show.
Now we got to think of an excuse to go again.
I know, right? I don't